Hello guys, and today we are doing a challenge. Basically, I couldn't decide what to get, so I thought, get a pen, draw that in, whichever the point is, point nine, that's it. So, first of all, I have barbecue sauce, so second, we have mineral water. Third, we have Robinson's orange juice. Fourth, we have bean boozled, so like a couple of those in there. Milk, normal water, Robinson's summer fruit juice, toxic waste. Forfeit, a big one, is three ingredients. So I'm going to throw that two, I'm going to get a glass. Sorry if I haven't explained the challenge that well, but basically I'm going to throw it twice, land on two ingredients, and then put them in, so it's like bean boozled and toxic waste, which are not drinks, and I'll have to do it again, I'll take the first one. So, please subscribe to me, find Rogan Richardson, or what it's called, Sneaky Straw 9, my head off. So there's the water. It knocked water, so it just counts as water really. Because it wasn't pointing at anything. That counts as not one I really want. But that's toxic waste. That's just toxic waste. So look, here it is. Oh, I can never open those things. Look at that, guys. It's gonna take me ages to swallow because it's like a hard boiled sweet. Oh, I just went straight to the bottom.